Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Township app not loading. So let's get started. So to fix them, you have to follow this easy steps. So here you have to go to this like app info. Then we will just go to storage, clear cache. Then here you can open and then it would be fixed. So this is how to fix the Township app not loading. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.